All right, Patriots, huge news for Kyle Rittenhouse. He has obtained a famous lawyer, L. Lynn Woods. You might remember L. Lynn Woods as the attorney who represented Nick Sandmann in the defamation of character lawsuit against CNN and a couple other media outlets. He's the one who wore the MAGA hat, the Catholic kid. L. Lynn Woods and his defense team have set up a non-for-profit organization, so you should be able to find that over at Twitter. So, free Kyle, guys.